Anthony Joseph Tony Bartirome was born on May 9, 1932 and died on June 22, 2018. He was an American baseball player, coach and athletic trainer. He played first base for the Pittsburgh Pirates during the 1952 baseball season, after just one minor league season. He never appeared in another major league game following 1952. Even though his professional career lasted through 1963. Prior to playing professionally, Bartirome was the star first baseman for a sandlot baseball team in Oakmont, Pennsylvania. He also went on to serve as a coach for the Atlanta Braves from 1986 to 88. He was the team trainer for the Pittsburgh Pirates from 1967 to 85. He died at 86 years old.